In the upcoming episode of Starplus' most popular show, Ye Hai Mohabbatein, the viewers will get to witness a attention-grabbing twist with Simmi playing the Bechari Nari drama for Ramanishita's future fiasco. It was earlier seen that Param was about to end Nikhil's life so that Nikhil fails to expose Param. Fortunately, Raman Ishita witnesses everything and comes to know that Param was the one who kidnapped P. Raman Ishita gets shocked and Raman exposes Param because Simmi. Simmi thus breaks ties with Param and will be seen playing her sympathy card to secure a position back in the Bhalla house. It seemed like Param and Simmi's game ended while the game just started, with Simmi planning for Ratan Ishita's permanent fiasco. It would be really interesting to see how Ishita manages to outsmart Simmi's evil scheming. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.